there's no doubt she had an impressive interview. She had a good CV, but then she came to the interview and excelled.
She's young, she's black, female and experienced. She was just perfect. So I therefore recommend her.
I received the same tip-off as the Honourable Malema about her connection to the President, and it concerns me very, very deeply.